Paul Newman said it best, if there was a heaven on earth, it'd be VIR. And so I think I might be in heaven because we just went out there in our brand new Type R Civic, got the pole, got the win, led every lap. It was dream come true, perfect day.
I don't know of a person who doesn't love VIR, so to take a Honda to a double podium and solidify on top of that a double podium for the TCR cars. You can't complain about two bottles of champagne, two trophies, and some championship points. But looking at it big picture, we won a championship for the Civic Si, so we're happy about that.
A testament to the Honda brand because we unloaded this car. We've made very small changes and it's just been a rocket ship. To have Honda let me the opportunity to represent them in this TCR class as the sole Honda driver, that's pretty cool, and I'm very grateful for the opportunity.
All in all, excited to come out of VIR with the points lead for Honda. That's a big deal. I know I got one of the best teams in the world behind me in this type of racing, and I've got the best car in the field, I think, so what more could I ask for?